from the West Bay Mobile Newsroom. Eyewitness News taking you to Warwick now. That is where a record-setting crowd of people descended on Goddard Park this morning for the 11th annual Imagine Walk for Autism and Family Fun Day. We're told more than 7,000 people showed up, the most ever for the event. Eyewitness News anchor Danielle North was also there emceeing the day, and Eyewitness News is a very proud sponsor of that walk.